Alright, I show the turntable. Here's the end result. Scanning with the ISTAR. The pumpkin has a lot of rope detail. It picked up really well. I got up underneath it pretty good with it being up on the little pyramids I printed. Overall, the detail came out pretty good.